Hello, love seekers and curious minds. Welcome back to our channel, or if you're new here, don't forget to hit that subscribe button and ring the notification bell for your weekly dose of insights. Today, we're delving into a topic that resonates with many of us, the challenges the younger generation faces in the realm of love. Join us as we uncover the 10 reasons why some young hearts may find success elusive in matters of the heart. But before we unravel the mysteries, make sure to show some love to our channel by liking this video. Number 1. Dating just for the sake of dating. Welcome to the dating arena where for many millennials, it's become more of a sport than a genuine quest for love. In this whirlwind of expectations, we often find ourselves on a constant quest to meet the one, believing that the more we date, the closer we get to our happily ever after. But here's the catch, this popular belief often leads to countless mismatched relationships, ones that never should have started in the first place. Every time you invest in someone who isn't the right fit, you inadvertently sacrifice the opportunity to meet someone who truly is. Number 2, being selfish and egocentric. Now let's talk about something we all do, putting ourselves first. It's only natural, right? We all have our own needs and wants. Now, that's okay, but here's the thing, it becomes a bit tricky when we forget about others. Imagine relationships like little communities. When we get too caught up in what we want and ignore what others need, that's when things start to go south. It's like forgetting about your teammates in a game, not a winning strategy. Let's unravel the secrets of how to keep those relationship threads strong. Number 3, choosing intoxication over reality. Let's talk about the next reason. Today, we're peeling back the layers on a topic that resonates with many, the interplay between our culture's hunger for instant gratification and the often chosen path of self-medication, often through intoxication. Sometimes we're feeling low or stressed, and opting for a drink or something more intense might seem like a quick escape. It's a prevailing trend in our generation, a way of navigating the ups and downs of life. Now, here's the twist, intoxication, in various forms, can become a formidable adversary of love. It crafts a deceptive alternate reality where emotions soar and love appears to be magnified. It's like a spell of love's illusion. Number 4, choosing convenience over efforts in a relationship. We're unraveling a trend that defines our generation why the unquenchable thirst for instant gratification. We're products of a culture that grants us immediate access to just about everything. If we're hungry, a few taps on our phones bring food to our doorstep. Bored? Endless distractions are a mere app away. Need answers? A couple of seconds and the information is at our fingertips. It's a modern-day luxury, one that previous generations never knew. Yet, this convenience comes with a price. Our craving for instant gratification can become addictive, weaving its way into our love lives. Love isn't designed for fleeting moments, but for a lifetime. Number 5, losing real connections over temporary flings. Let's talk about relationships where many of us navigate various connections each year. At first, it might feel exciting and fulfilling, but that thrill can soon give way to a deeper sense of isolation. What's more, it can complicate the quest for genuine love. Spending time with people who hold no real significance might divert us from finding something truly meaningful. And unfortunately, it can turn intimacy into more of a competitive sport. When intimacy loses its uniqueness and becomes just another routine, well, good luck trying to foster a deeper connection or genuine enjoyment. It's a challenge when something that should be special turns into just another ordinary evening. Number 6, never ready to compromise. We all love having things our way, right? It's only natural if we can have it exactly how we want it, why settle for less? But here's the catch when it comes to relationships, it's not just about my way. Being in a relationship means being part of something bigger where our individual wants and needs to take a back seat to what the relationship requires. And more often than not, what a relationship needs is for us to compromise. So here's the dilemma, it's all good as long as we acknowledge that compromise is part of the deal. The moment we resist that idea, we risk losing the ability to build a truly loving relationship. Number 7, when your goals don't include your partner. Let's take a moment to appreciate our generation, the pioneers in putting the spotlight on individual growth and development. It's a source of pride that we're the first to champion the idea that working for ourselves often trumps working for someone else. Dreaming big and setting goals are fantastic, but here's the kicker: setting the right goals is what truly matters. We must discern between the people and things in our lives that hold genuine value and those that don't. Regrettably, here's where we could do better. Many of us postpone the quest for love until we believe we've sorted out the rest of our lives. What often escapes us is the realization that finding a partner is the key piece to completing the puzzle. Let's uncover the missing piece in the tapestry of our lives. Number 8, striving for perfection while it is impossible to attain. It's a harsh truth, perfection isn't attainable. It never was and it never will be. Yet, here we are, constantly in search of that elusive perfect person and striving to become that flawless individual. The reality is, we're all bound to fall short, and the sting of that realization can be tough. No matter how lofty our expectations might be, the letdown when they go unmet is undeniably real. It's like the grass is always greener on the other side, but who said you had to keep searching for greener pastures? Let's unravel the myth of perfection and explore the beauty in embracing imperfections. Because it's the imperfections that make us beautifully human. Number 9, dreaming about the fairytale, unrealistic love. What did we enjoy watching in our formative years? For many of us, it was Disney. Those animated movies were our childhood companions, teaching us about love through enchanting tales, or at least, that's how it was for me. However, the issue lies in the fact that these movies, while magical, are incredibly inaccurate and often have unintended consequences. They set up unrealistic expectations, leaving us consistently disappointed and, frankly, bewildered. When your real-life narrative doesn't mirror the fairy tale ending you've been conditioned to expect, it's hard not to question your feelings for someone. The stark disparity between reality and the idealized version of love presented in these stories can lead to confusion and disappointment. Number 10, forgetting to understand relationships takes work and time. Love is like a puzzle, always changing and a bit confusing. It's different with every person we meet. Understanding it can be tricky, and that's okay. But here's the thing, are we getting better or worse at this whole love thing? It's hard to say, but it might be the latter. Everyone has their idea of what love is, but a lot of us feel like we need help. As we wrap up our exploration into the reasons why the young generation might be facing challenges in the realm of love, it's essential to remember that understanding and navigating relationships is a journey, not a destination. From the distractions of the digital age to the quest for instant gratification, our generation grapples with unique obstacles. While we've touched on 10 potential reasons, it's important to recognize that these are broad observations and individual experiences may vary. If you found this discussion thought-provoking, don't forget to hit that subscribe button and ring the notification bell for more insightful content. Let's continue this journey together, navigating the complexities of love and relationships in the ever-changing landscape of our lives. Until next time, remember that the key to successful relationships often lies in our willingness to learn, adapt, and above all, love authentically. Thanks for joining us.